Don't cry, dude. Don't cry. That's what I need.
The pipes freeze. Pipes freeze. Pipes burst. Then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer.
I guess it looks better.
Frankly, I don't give a
toss. I don't want to hack it because I'm afraid I'm going to fuck it up.
But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never going to stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Oh shit, automatic hack tool. Ooh. What does the alcohol do? These are really good potato chips. You don't need vodka. Shit. Oh, look at that. Wow. So pretty. Oh, there's more powers? Oh shit. Is it lagging again? It looks laggy. Fuck. Is this even going? Oh, there goes all my money. I already checked that, right? Did I go? Okay, supposed to go. Eternal flame? No, that's where I came from, right? Surgical in here? Yeah, buddy. Okay, here we go. Someone shooting me. Oh hey guys, what's up? Hi. Get the fuck out of my phone. Okay guys, I'll see you later. These fucking fish have no idea what's happening. Fuck, is the stream not working? Is it really lagging?
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears. Two
can you hear the voices better? I think you can. I can. I mean.
I'm not finished. Not finished.
Come here, bitch! Oh! Are they shooting each other or are they shooting Steiner? I still can't hear those. $16? I don't have $16. Oh, look at that teddy bear. The little girls would like that. Yeah, you don't have no one. Oh, I thought you said a little sister was approaching. I was about to say. Wait, what? No, bitch. What do you mean the little sister is approaching? Am I supposed to go back? What was he doing? He was just slicing up the wall. I guess I'm supposed to go back the way I came. I hear them. I hear them. Don't leave. I don't know if my stream is... I don't know what's happening. I hear shit, but I don't see shit. Oh, fuck. Nice headshot. No, bitch. Ah. Fuck, I'm gonna waste all my bullets on you cunts. Tell me to go down. Tell me to go in here. It's frozen.
The men all complain about their virility, but I can make them soft.
Can I not go through that way? Gotta get them headshots, you know what I'm saying? You just gotta get them headshots. You just gotta. Wait, I can look at a map, right? Where does it want me to go? That's where I came in. Oh, hey. Oh, Jesus. Oh! I don't feel like doing the hacks. Hey, buddy, you work for me now. Who's mink, huh? Alright, can you move like the other one or not? What the heck is this? Oh, ammo? I have no money!
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machine.
Yeah.
Should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that
Dang.
Free enterprise is the foundation.
Wait, did my stream go down and then come back?
Has been established. Parasites will be punished.
That's not good. That's really bad. Shit, dude. Alright, I'm going in fucking circles. Already been through here, right? But did I go all the way? Oh, there's security cameras, right? This is the morgue? Nope. Nope. Okay. Anything else over here? Nope. Fuck, I keep shitting it up. Okay. Anything else over here? I want to look out the window. Oh, yes. Oh, this is for the ice.
Light up foes to 1,000
yes.
degrees. Warning, fire spread.
Why would they give all these people like special powers? Uh-oh. Leave me alone! Uh-oh. Fire? Fine gym. I think I said fire gym for some reason.
All roads in Rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the splicers, the big daddy, the little sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
But why would he do this? What's the goal? What is this? What was the reason? Are people just allowed to get powers? And that's just it? Like, stupid security camera. Hearing voices is so scary. Hello? Twilight Field. Oh, who's shooting like that? Oh my god. Oh! Bitch, you scary! No. How come the money didn't burn up? Got that flashlight? Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm not supposed to be in here right now. I'm supposed to find this fucking... Where did you come from? I'm supposed to go down here, right? Ooh. Is that a mom with the baby again? Hello, ma'am? No, that's a doctor. Bitch, fuck you! You gone. Holy shit. Are you dead? I shot you in the face, bitch! I wasted a lot of ammo on that. They always arrive without darling, we need more of these for the show. Fuck. Excuse me? I'm on a roll now, bitch. I don't play no games. I hate that I like hear so much fucking people. Like, they're always around me. Always around me. Can I go in there? There's something there. Why was I pressing the wrong button?
Clinical trial lot 44, Dr. Su Chong, client found
yes.
Futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you see Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. I'm introducing Lot 44 now. We've called the name the Lot 44 in rage because of his tendency to...
Can I try it again? Oh, I can't use that. No. It's done. How many times can I hack before I can't hack anymore? It's the same thing. What other way can I... Can I change that one? Well, I can. It's already. It's fucked. Fuck the hacking, dude. Wait, why am I have no? Why do I have? Why was I dying? Does it take away your health? Very, very strange. Oh, damn. Oh, Lord. Oh. Oh, this bitch playing games with me. You playing games. No. Oh! Fucking buddy bitches! Oh fuck! What is that in front of my screen? Oh Jesus! What the fuck was that? What the fuck? Was that? So my stream went away and it came back. Are you fucking kidding me?
Isn't welcome here.
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
My stream going down again. I don't know what's happening.
The scars belong to everyone. They bleed for you.
Wow, I'm so good at opening saves. I got my money back. Versus stupid ass doctor. Oh, fuck, fuck. Tennis.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr.
Telekinesis.
Work on telekinesis.
Oh, I only have two.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Great, that's gonna be a shit show. It's gonna be absolute shit. Oh my god.
Oh. Bullet, but can catch and throw faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time.
Oh.
Stuchan, just get new idea for plasmid.
Wait, shoot me again? It's just like Half-Life. Money. Oh shit, I can grab anything then. So did he just make these fucking powers and give it to people? And what did he expect? I can't pick up the launcher though. I just pick up little things. Pick up corpses? Oh my god, I can pick up corpses! I can pick up this shit! It's probably gonna explode! Oh, it didn't. What the hell? What did I drink? I'm not smoking any more cigarettes. This is a horrible stream. I'm so sorry that my internet is so bad, but it is what it is, I suppose. Is this gonna open for me now? Oh, I picked up this chair. Oh, that requires juice? Probably shouldn't just stick around with that then. Alright, where am I going? Over here?
She didn't fit in anyway. I don't care where.
Oh, because I have the telekinesis, I could do
stuff. Just adore it.
Hold on. Oh my god, this stream looks so bad on my computer, but on my phone it doesn't look that bad. I've been over here, right? Of course.
What is the greatest lie ever created? What is the most vicious obscenity?
Is the daddy still here? Is he like on top of this? Like, or is he just like over there? Like, where is he?
I can hear them singing their pretty song.
Okay. 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 This looks so bad on my phone, so maybe it's just me. Oh, you cunt. Oh, I picked that up. Throw another one, bitch. Wait, I have to use it for that? Fuck you. Give me another one. Thank you. Taking it. Wait, I'm sorry? Oh! You work for me now, bitch. Ew, is that a real person?
Today I had lunch with the goddess Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the common.
Who's the goddess? What the fuck is this? Ow! Battle of the robots. I don't know what that was I picked up. You do it? Nice. Oh, I could have lit that on fire. $91. That was not worth it. This is so annoying. Can't move that one? There we go. I did it. Oh, we're all the way at the bottom. That shit's gonna die. Hey, anything else over here? Viewing rooms. Move! Of course, he's doing some stupid shit. Of course, he's still doing some stupid shit. Bruh, hang it up, you're done!
Turn out wrong! That was...
Oh! Too tall, what? Symmetrical, what?
What's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly!
What the fuck?
Ugly!
Oh, no, 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 no! Hold on, let me reload. Fuck, I don't have a lot of juices left. Am I getting him good? Dead? Oh, he's dead. Fuck you, bitch.
You all right? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard.
You can't even talk, you're ugly too.
Head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
Why is his music still playing creepy stuff? Stop. Stop. You're the one who wanted to make them look weird. You didn't want to make them look beautiful. I could have did the fire.
For silk.
Oh.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now.
I could search these corpses too.
Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
little touch up.
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Was there another thing I didn't play?
40 silk.
Oh, no, it's the same one. Doctor! Oh, that's a tiny baby safe. Open that bitch up. It's just a bunch of first aid kits.
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery.
Damn.
Get me the chief of surgery now!
That's scary. So he's a crazy doctor, you know? I don't want any funny business. That's funny business. I shot her in the fucking head. Could have used the fire, but maybe I should change it back to a fire. How do I do that? How do I, I don't know how to change it. Well, I have a, well, it's a machine gun. That was there. This guy's still here.
Someone get the nurse. Call it a little light. And surgical saving will happily.
What's that noise for?
For any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday. Should
you?
Fastest growing pile of junk.
the fuck was that? Was those the whales making those noises? Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go. This way? Oh, daddy! Daddy? Bouncer. You okay?
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
What does that mean? No, I don't want... Daddy? You okay? No! Who did that? I don't need Adam.
Okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, eh? Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her.
I don't want to.
Pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boy. You won't survive without the Adam. Those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child?
Bitch, I don't care about you.
There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Free them? Obviously, I'm gonna. Why would I kill this little girl?
No.
Chill, bitch, chill.
Thank you, mister.
Oh, Jesus.
Thank you. The path of the righteous is not always easy. Yes.
Are you gonna be okay?
Be patient.
Oh, she's going in the hole. Mr. Bubbles, need you help? So. Oh,
you
she's in there.
You get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's the deployed thing too, dear, of course.
I don't understand. The fuck? Play film.
They regenerate any wounded
the fuck?
Flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
In the garden, we are growing. Many changes will be flowing. If you wanna be a
ooh. Okay, how much do I have? 80? I have Adam and Eve. What, Eve is my help? What's Eve? Eve is this. The blue. Okay, Adam is... to juice to do this? Do that. Oh, I can only pick two? Oh, what the fuck? Don't want that. Can I talk to that girl? Where is she? Oh, shit.
Darling, we need
more. Oh, I'm back here again. Oh. propaganda. Oh, bouncer daddy. Oh. Okay, I guess I have to go this way. Didn't even know that shit was broken. Rapture reminder.
You're ready now. Time to take on one of them big daddies. Won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to little sister and the Adam they carry.
Wait, what? How does she get the Adam though? Do I have to kill the big daddy? I don't wanna. Bubbles. Hi. Hey, what's up? Do I have to do this? Okay, okay, chill. Don't do it. Do I have to kill him? I don't even have enough juices to save. Do I even have another one? Okay, see you later, guys.
Are you almost back to emergency access?
Yeah.
Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him.
Oh, you bitch! Can I go back this way? Fuck you, bitch! What the fuck? Oh! Holy hell. How do I go? Oh, you bitch. Hey, where are you going? Oh, this guy has a lot of health. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's a lot of these bitches. Where are you going, bitch? I guess I'll shoot.
I'm smarter than you.
Oh, let's just go here, right?
How can I help you?
Where are you? Oh, fuck. Come down here, bitch.
Adam and Ryan.
Damn security.
Studies. Was I ever truly a surgeon before I met them? How we blinked away with our scalp. Toy morality. Yes. We could lock
fuck.
Oil here and shave down a beak there, but really change anything. No. But Adam. I don't know how you managed it, but you did.
Yeah, dude. Sure. Shake hands. Am I going deeper in? Wait, what? Nah, I'm good, right? I'm good. I guess I didn't save, but I left her alone. I didn't touch her. I guess I have to save them or kill them. I can't just leave them alone.
Whichever way you slice it,
maybe.
Died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries.
Where
there.
The fuck are you? Okay, you meet me there. What is this? The fuck? I don't know what the fuck that is. Alright, how long am I going? Well, since the fucking stream ended. Oh, who's this? Fishies. I was like, what's that shadow?